One of the key differences we see with pros versus AMs is how they move the center of their chest here on the backswing and immediately in the takeaway, actually. And what we see the amateurs do is move this toward the target too much in the first part of the backswing that gets them in this position where they either have to get steep or they back out of the shot. So what we have them do instead is feel like the lead shoulder here moves a little more across in the first part of the backswing. That sets them up to make the little recentering move we talk about and gives them better flow and weight shift into the downswing. So instead of left shoulder down and left toward the target, move it a little more across. Do that. It'll set you up with a better backswing and a better downswing.